We're in Belgium once again for today's round of the Formula One World Championship. It's a race the great Ayrton Senna won 6 times, and in 2019, Charles Leclerc became the first driver to take their maiden win here since Michael Schumacher in 1992. Spa-Francorchamps today, a circuit that spans 4.35 miles. There are tons of elevation changes along the way too. 19 corners making up this circuit, with 9 of those to the right and the remaining 10 to the left. This track is a great one for fans of pure speed. The average lap speed comes close to a whopping 145 miles an hour. And with me, as usual, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Davis. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
There are never any guarantees in this business, but certainly the performance last time out would have boosted their confidence coming into this one.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Davis lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Bottas, Daniel Ricciardo, and Perez, Vettel, Sainz, Norris, and Charles Leclerc, Ocon, Kvyat, Lance Stroll, and Magnussen. Gasly, they've taken a grid penalty. Russell, Nicholas Latifi, and Roman Grosjean, Raikkonen, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
prone to overheating. stay clear of the white line on the exit, you'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. seconds.
Congratulations.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. What do you think it was, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition today?
I'd say it was down once again to good, consistent driving, nailing the corners, working to the track conditions, and perfecting the team's strategies. They got all of these things right today, and the results speak for themselves.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. So let's review the updated driver's standings. Davies increases their championship lead. So, Anthony...